7:36, all new this morning. For a second year in a row, Chesapeake City Council voted to not change when you'll vote in local elections. Last night, City Council voted 6-3 against moving elections for mayor, city council, and school board to November instead of May. For more than 2 hours, neighbors spoke on the issue. Proponents say it could have saved the city money and increased voter turnout. Opponents argued the May date helps keep local issues front and center.